Alright, welcome back. The next galaxy I'll be doing is this one right here. And that is the Ghostly Galaxy. There might be just a little bit of camera problems, but honestly, I don't think there will be. Because the whole screen is dark, and there isn't that many light spots on it. But I'm pretty sure it'll be just fine. Actually, the camera looks like it's holding up very well. This will be very nice. Luigi and the Haunted Mansion. This is where you this is the point of the game where you unlock special Luigi star collecting missions. You'll see what I mean about those later, but for now, let's just go save Luigi. He's trapped inside this haunted mansion, and it's our job to rescue him. Oh yeah. To kill these pumpkin guys, the easiest way to kill them is to jump up and ground pound them by using Z button in the air, like that. Because if you spin at them, or just jump on them, if you jump at them normally, nothing will happen. But if you spin at them, they'll turn into a normal Goomba. But if you ground pound them, it'll take care of all that time wasted, you know, just hitting them twice, so to speak. Then there's these chomps coming at you. Oh no! Bark, bark. And, fun fact, Shigeru Miyamoto designed chomps to be like the dogs that used to chase him, or I should say there's this dog that used to chase him when he was a kid, and he designed chomps to replicate that as like the dog that chases you. So that makes a lot of sense. As you've seen there, to kill boos, all you have to do is make them run into the light. Whoa, there's a toad in the box. Oh, a toad in the box. Must be a pet or something like that. Yeah, you can break apart these crates just like this. As I said, to kill ghosts, and you have to kill all the ghosts in this room to progress. And I also love the music. Who would have guessed? A ghost will pop out of that porch there. Just have them follow you. If you don't know how boos work, they only follow you and try to attack you when your back is turned, because they're an extremely shy ghost. But when you look at them directly, you'll frighten them, and then they'll get all blushy, and they'll turn invisible, and they'll be all sad. But so just lead them into the light and let them suicide themselves. So now you're into this room here, and you gotta collect some pieces of a star. I should say a sling star here. Don't fall into that black hole. I would be very surprised if you did fall into that black hole, because that is a very small window there. Even that one there. Grab that star. Grab that star. Go up here. There should be two more. Oh shoot! Gimme! Oh, ground pound here. Secret area. Wait a second. There should be some stuff over here. Where's the thing? Where's the thing I'm looking for here? What the heck? Seriously, there's supposed to be something. There's supposed to be something to make some bonus stuff. Oh, there it is! That switch. Hit that switch, and you got some coins. Yeah, you can collect all those coins just by going through those sling stars. I just thought I'd show you that little secret there. Drop down from the top of there, and you'll appear back in this room, as you would probably expect. And collect the last star. Where is the last star? Wherefore art thou, star bit thingies? Oh, shoot. Around and around we go. Where I stop, I guess we'll know once I find the thing. wait, I think I see it. There it is. There we go. I got it sideways, but whatever. No, all you have to do is go over to that sling star over there. And yes, I would also be very surprised if you killed yourself in that black hole there. I'm just saying there. And sling star your way out of the mansion and back into the mansion. This place is just so cool. One of the coolest haunted mansions in Mario games. So awesome. Over here is Luigi. Oh no, Luigi, I will help you. Don't worry. Okay, whoa. What you want to do here is grab this here and let yourself fall. And then grab this real quickly, just like that. Yeah, that's how you get the key, or at least that's the way I get the key. Oh no! Boo attack! What am I gonna do? They're glowy and dangerous. Oh, I'll just walk by them, oh, whatever. And go over here, hit this thing. You have activated a Boo Mushroom. Oh no! Or some ghostly mushroom. I am Boo Mario! Woo! You have all the powers a ghost has, including their weakness to light, so don't touch the light. you can float midair just by pressing the jump button over and over. Hit this thing, make a mushroom appear. Yeah, one up's for the win. And I don't need that one up, so I don't really care about it, even though it looks very happy. Oh no, I can't go through! Wait, shake, and now you can go through. Yeah, when you make yourself vanish, you can go through certain walls. If you lost your boot power-up in here, you can get another one there, but I won't have to. Go right through here. Oh no, a ghost! Oh no, a ghost loves me! What am I gonna do? Oh my goodness, it's blushing. No, go away, ghost! That's so creepy. Anyway, oh no, Luigi! Oh no! Panic from the ghost! Yeah, he's screaming, in case you can't hear that. So, make yourself visible again, as normal Mario. Hit that light, and spring yourself up there with a nice ground pound. And there we go. I have saved Luigi. Wait, I saved Luigi? Huh? He's still trapped in here. How the heck does he get out? Well, don't question the game logic, people. Just grab the star and get out. Woo! Well, at least he got a star for me. That was nice of him. Up back to the observatory I go. Apparently there's some event going on here. So let's see what it's about. High score updated! Well, I didn't really have a high score to begin with. So that was the first time I played the galaxy on this file. Thank you. Oh, you're looking hot. Oh, I mean, never mind. Oh, my brother's over there? Alright. I'll go talk to him, but first, I'd like to do something with you, but you're just such a tease, dang it. So, I'm gonna go show you where Luigi is over here, and you go all the way to this garage here, and there he is. How's it going? Yes, I am looking for power stars. Oh no, I missed one in Good 8 Galaxy. What will I do? Yeah, whenever Luigi gets stuck in a level, he'll now write you a letter, and a pink mail toad will give you the letter. This toad right here is the mail toad, and he'll tell you when you've got something here. Sometimes Peach writes you, sometimes Luigi writes you. There's only 3 stars that you can get by Luigi. So that's another thing to note, is that you won't get mail all the time, but that's kind of the point of getting mail. Well, I should also note, for every grand star that you get, you make one of these light beams appear on the floor here. These are basically power beams. Like, see, this one's lit up in like a pinkish, peachish red, while these are black. That's because I haven't gotten the grand stars for them yet. And I also forgot to show you. If you jump off the observatory, this should be obvious, you probably did this yourself, you get transported back to the observatory. This right here, this is the library where Rosalina tells her stories. Remember I said a new page of the storybook was appearing? This is where the place is, so you go in here to read the stories. You don't have to do that right now, it's completely optional, but it's pretty fun. An easy way to get back to the kitchen is to just the wall jump up there. What do you have to say? Oh, that's so nice, she's gonna read you a story. Oh, that's so cute. And then there's this red critter right here. Talk to this one here. Oh no, you got a secret? What are you talking about? Well, I guess we'll find out about that later. This is the bedroom. This is where I want to spend a little bit of time with Rosalina here. if you ever stand on one of these things here, it'll give you a full view of what you unlocked and stuff like that. Of like the entire observatory here. I just thought I'd show you that as well. And now, if you want to get up to the kitchen a lot faster, did I just say this? You just wall jump up here, and then climb up here, and then it's just a straight shot to the kitchen. Just like that. And a Hungry Luma's right over here, if you want. I evidently unlocked that. So I guess that's a pretty good tour of the observatory again. So, I think that's about it for this part. Oh boy, fastfold comet. I guess I shall see you guys in the next part when I do the fastfold comet or go back to the ghostly galaxy. I don't know, we'll see. Bye-bye.